Hello, and welcome to Diablo III, Reaper of Souls Edition. And, I was, debating whether or not to put the intro into this, video, but I think I'll go against it because anybody can really look that up on the internet. It's been a long time since this is, it's been a while since this has come out, and I've only just recently got it because essentially one of the characters I was most looking forward to was missing from the original release, and then Reaper of Souls added in the Paladin-esque Crusader character. I think this is the guy I'll pretty much be playing as, and funny enough you can actually select male or female. But yeah, just going through all of the rest, which is... I've never actually seen the male Demon Hunter. I'm going to be going as Crusader, and for all medieval games I usually go by the moniker of Crusader uses foils and shields, removable stone fight, it's because it's a mostly melee defensive character, which is I kind of like, and then has a faith abilities and stuff like that, and mounted steed. Oops, excuse me. Cool, let's go with him. Okay, there are the seasons in this. Wait, did I just set my character to be seasonal? I don't know. Okay, let's just go back to whatever. First one is Reaper of Souls. New Crusader, new axe. Although I'll be playing through from Act 1, because I haven't even touched the original game. Sanctuary in Endless Repeatable Mode. New Artisan, whoever those are exactly. Vendors, I guess. Patch. There's new Loot 2.0, which is different. The goblins. There's new difficulties and stuff. Paragons, which are essentially like your sort of like a prestige kind of thing, where you get extra levels on top of on top of them. Clans and communities, but and then there was these seasonal things, greater rifts. You get harder monsters and better rewards. Friends, that will probably not be jumping into. Cesspools, area, Nephilim Rifts, new like random instances. Level 3. Transmogrify, collect legendaries, all kinds of stupid stuff. Leaderboards and conquests, basically achievements. Banner rewards, which are what? Just stuff, I guess. New treasure goblins and new types of goblins, I guess, that randomly pop up. Ancient items, new items. New greater rifts. Season 2, more stuff. More goblins, more items, more bounties and quests, random generated quests, leaderboards, blah blah blah. Now that Roderick Cube comes back, Barbarians, runes, okay, there's a new quest, more new stuff in adventure mode. Silly for a level 0 character, a master in torment. starter character. Campaign, obviously. Act 1. I can't last once you complete the campaign with any hero. Star has fallen, brilliant quest. Yeah, because I have nothing essential unlocked. Yeah, private game, so I don't want multiplayer. Normal for difficulty. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I don't know why I need chat or whatever all these other stuff are. Okay, well, let's go. All key to see names of loot drops, yeah, I remember that from 2. Although I think there isn't a auto pick up gold and stuff, is there? Well, I'll have to see when I get in. Boogity boogity.
At 12, I swore the oath, leaving home and family. At 16, I saw my master die. I took up his shield and his name, and on that day, I became a crusader. Armored by faith, driven by duty, bound to kill the enemies of Zakharum. Sworn to live as a crusader and to die as one. Now, corruption returns to the hearts of men. I see it in the eyes of the mad, hear it in the howling of the damned. A falling star in the west leads me to the town of New Tristram. The crusade calls me, and so I go.
Cool, yeah. All right.
The fallen star is close, but there is death here too.
Giant meteor coming out of the sky. Whatever it lands on is gonna die, so there's gonna be. Yeah. New Tristram. Death already. There we go, the monster. Left click on the monster. Skills the most efficient means. Yeah. Alright, what? Punish and melee. Right click is melee, obviously, and then left click is punish. I can change these out, can I? Click or right click here. Skills. Inventory. Quest and journal. Achievements, what do you do? Oh, the seasonal achievements too. Yeah. Get a menu. Yep. I like how they've reinterpreted the original game's music. That's like a drive almost. Oh, and yeah, the healing orbs, which is something I actually kind of didn't like, the one few changes. Block is increased. What was the badass armor I was wearing in the intro? The quest givers, left click to speak to them.
Greetings. I am a crusader of the Zakharum faith, and I saw a star falling on this town.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
I've never seen anyone fight like that. Gus, open the gates. You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Slaughtered Calf, wow, what a nice name. So, unlocked skill, left click on skills, pick a new skill. Shield bash, yeah. Secondary skills, life picking skills, silver staff, silver staff, silver secondary skill. These are secondaries, click a skill and click a staff to step. Wrath. Charge enemy bashing with only the shield. Shield bash essentially. Yeah. Is there any way to switch them around? Because is punish just wrath per attack? Oh, it generates wrath. It doesn't actually use up my, because that's wrath. Their faith abilities and stuff. Require shield. So essentially I'm shield bashing and then shield bashing again with my secondary. So why do I even have a flail? That's so silly. Okay, cool. Defensive, utility, conviction, and lore. Oops, sorry about that. My other one. I lost the ability to just do generic normal attacks. That's kind of funny. Okay. Can't talk to anyone else because I have to go to the inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise again.
We got zombie problems. Oh, cool. I actually put the shield on my back. There's a, passives kind of stance.
The dead have been a bane on our existence since that cursed fire fell. We have to burn them just to make sure they don't rise from the grave.
Okay, fire that generates zombies. That's really interesting. And then you burn them to get rid of them? It seems a bit like too much on top of each other. Quest markers indicate the quest location on the minimap. Yeah, it's further along. Okay.
I came here to study the fall of old Tristram. This is closer to the town's history than I want to be.
Yeah. Stuff repeating itself. Butchered corpses or... sort of thing.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What faith can save us now? It is the end of the world. Can't you see that?
Zakharum will be restored, friend.
By the grace of the ancients, may your soul be warmed and brought to glory in righteousness.
Mm-hmm. Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
Yeah, but I never got any items from the zombies. Paragon. I don't have any points because you only get them when I think you go to higher skill levels, I assume. Yeah. And I do not have any money whatsoever. Blood shards. Okay, those are stuff for greater rifts, which are like somewhat more like end game content. Okay. Can't go in houses yet. Nobody to talk to there. Ooh, Book of Cain. That's where you identify items, that's your stash. Yep, buy tabs. Interesting.
I promised Marco I'd protect him, and now he's dead!
Yeah, sorry, buddy. Oh.
Don't you dare lift a finger to help our mayor fix his wagon! My brother died defending this town, while that bloated coward tried to run away.
Okay.
The dead, rising from their graves. This must be the end of the world.
Booga booga booga.
The dead,
okay,
rising from their
thing.
Graves.
Brawling consequences end in the training grounds.
Okay. Some heroes are fighting each other in an area near here.
PvP.
Wanna go? Oh, and, you didn't hear about it from me. Afraid of damaging your armor or weapons? That won't happen over there. In fact, no one even dies. Disappointing, really.
Oh, Jesus, really? No, I'm not going to enter. Because if it's PvP, I'm staying the hell away from there.
Please, move your cart.
How dare you speak to me like that? I'm the mayor of this town.
Lord Mayor, Please move your cart.
Are you mad? This town is doomed. Anyone with a grain of sense should be trying to get out. Will you help me or not?
Fleeing will not save your life, and certainly not your town.
Man, if that's the guy, I think that voiced Pepin, the healer in the original game. Supposed to go here.
Tristram used to be such a wonderful place to live. My family has been here since the town grew out of the ruins of old Tristram. Mm-hmm. But now, it's horrible. The loved ones we've buried and grieved over now threaten our lives.
Have you come to help us? The other adventurers who came through here didn't look so deadly. Have you come to help us?
I don't care what anyone says. That thing that fell from the sky was no rock. A rock doesn't cause the dead to leave their graves.
Welcome to the Slaughtered Calf Inn. Bring me whatever treasures you have no use for. I'll give you a bit of coin to save up for your casket.
Oh, that's kind of a cool thing, though. And this is around your repair. Well, no, he doesn't actually sell anything. But I can sell items to him. Whatever.
Are you Leah? They tell me you survived the falling star.
I did. But it blasted my uncle, Deckard Cain, into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him. But the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but...
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
Something like putting the dead back to sleep? I can do that.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
Captain Rumford. This is a weird glowy shit.
We've been under siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Captain Rumford and the others are losing hope. I tell them not to lose faith. But if help doesn't arrive soon...
Oh, was that the whole thing? That's the, Okay, so that was literally it. I thought I might have cut the actual audio off by walking away then. But it seems to work. But there's also the hilarious loot drop thing of stuff flying up into the air and landing on the ground. It's a signature of Diablo stuff. Okay, back to Rumble then. I don't think I can help him because there was actually grayed out when I got run over too much minutes. It was the dialogue that I had already questioned him about.
16 militiamen went out. Only Rumford came back. How could that help us?
We never should have built on this cursed ground. Maybe Cain was right. Even in death, Diablo torments us.
What's in Cain's house? There's a woman here. I walked straight by her. Just funny why Leah's inside of the other area there.
Look. We have come at last to Tristram's old cathedral. This is where Diablo, Lord of Terror, first corrupted mankind. This is where I may finally find the answers I seek. Leah worries after my safety, but I believe information vital to defeating the last lords of the Burning Hells can be found here.
Is there something else further along? Wardrobe further. Probably something happens and that mayor gets killed or the cart gets out of the damn way.
I've come to help. How do we stop these risen dead?
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Have faith, Captain. Have faith.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
Wretched mothers.
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Seriously, you can't hit the shit. Picked up an item. Grab the item. It's terrible. Inferior pants. Yeah, literally tells me that.
I, Deckard Cain, have spent many years traveling and writing about the strange creatures in our world. But the sight of the wretched mothers still haunts me. They are the remnants of Queen Ascilla's slaughtered handmaidens who were twisted by foul magic. Now they feast upon cadavers and regurgitate them as newly formed, risen dead.
Yeah, that's interesting and somewhat ghastly. I mean, Diablo has always been a rather dark and grisly, medieval fantasy, but that's, I think it's actually taking a real turn for the moment.
I will never forget the first time I saw these horrors shambling out of the misty woods. Our loved ones, buried long ago, rose from their graves and began to attack the living. However, the risen dead were only the beginning.
That's hilarious. And also, what's that? Yeah. Gross. Hardened sensors. Okay. Well, I think that was because of my punishing ability. Put the gloves on, right click, auto, equip some. Oh, actually superior gloves. I'll just make my fast pass for inferior items. They're all I got so far, so I'm aware. Let's try this. And yeah, you auto pick up gold as you run over it. Cool. I think a squash here. Still, I feel the need to actually click on the gold when it pops up. Fisherman. Sometimes they do, sometimes they just go down. Yeah, equip the new pants. Right click, yeah, replaces them. Cool. Oh geez, if you like crit them there.
Dear reader, I am Abdalhazir. Adventurer, scholar, and researcher. I share my knowledge of this incredible world and its creatures through my insightful missives, often at grave risk to myself. Why, I was recently in Kanduras, where my tents were ransacked by vicious quill fiends. I was able to beat them off with a shoe, but a less bold man would have fared far worse.
Inventory. Kofin's a what from two, I think. Yeah.
Apparat favors me.
It also auto-assigns your skills now. It's kind of cool. All you basically have to do manages, yeah, just your abilities. Just in front of you, don't get enemies. Kind of a silly thing, building a house, a new village over an old one that was destroyed. That was now a demon, essentially.
I returned to Condoras after 20 years, the burden of countless failures and tragedies heaped upon my shoulders. Am I being punished for helping that stranger hunt the Dark Wanderer? I always thought Deckard Cain half a madman, but perhaps he was right. Perhaps he can banish the shadow hanging over my life.
Nope, he didn't. You die. Yeah, it's like when you crit people, they actually have different animations. They turn into skeletons or vaporize. It's a dank seller. Really dank.
Scavengers are ugly, pathetic creatures who survive off of carrion and corpses, too diseased to attract any other carnivores. I did once meet a raggedy fellow who claimed that he had trained one of the beasts to bring him large rats to eat. But I'm sure the story is utter nonsense.
Okay, yeah. she was a better chance to block, but nothing else essentially otherwise. Materials, okay, that's just as well. Rare weapons and armor. Okay. Where's the rest of this stuff? Carry on back.
Some foul new disease has taken hold in this land, and the carrion bats are near the heart of it. Since returning to Tristram, I have seen their numbers surge. The evil forces that linger here give them strength, and I fear that the worst is yet to come.
Okay. Crow fingers and Russian mother. General, scavenger. No. Okay. Russian mother is a new one. The Wretched Queen and the Wretched Mothers. So I've done at least the bonus objective, which it was damn piss easy. So then put down the Wretched Queen.
Old Tristram. Diablo himself was here. Okay, that's one. Alright. So, left click, right click, and one. Okay, that's good. Nice. That's going to soon. Oh, I also picked up a club. Or inferior mace, essentially. That's better than my flail? Really? Okay. Now I have a giant piece of wood in my hand. Which is better than the metal weapon that I had previously. Same layout, it's actually changed a bit, but I guess because it's been destroyed once in freaking Diablo 2, so
The
rumors of torture and worse grow every day. What has happened to Tristram and its king? I once thought Leoric a great man, but it seems I was deceived. We all were. He sends our meager army against Westmarch on the morrow. What will become of us?
Waypoints. Yep, I know from first game. No, second game actually. First game didn't have anything like that. Okay, Rumford's back in town now.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
She's brave. With help, she may yet save Cain. Leah, let's find your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there.
Right, now Leah's following me. Okay, yeah, I can actually talk to her.
For a long time, Uncle Deckard avoided coming back to this place. There were a lot of ghosts here for him. This is where Diablo drove old King Leoric mad and terrorized the people. I don't know what really happened here, but whatever it was horrible. Nearly everyone who survived went mad.
Leah, tell me about your mother.
Well, details are hazy, but I know that Adria was obsessed with chasing the Arcane. She knew she could never raise a child. Uncle Deckard believes that the madness and horror of her life finally caught up with her.
Find her dead body outside of the hut in number two. It's interesting that Leah's her daughter. So.
I've never heard of the Crusaders.
We serve the Zakarum faith. Yeah. We're from the east and only recently came to these lands. Some of us did, at least.
Well, I hope you're not planning to convert these people by the sword.
I'm not here to convert anyone. My crusade is to find a way to cleanse the corruption that infests my faith. When that evil is destroyed, the Zakarum will be restored, and people can choose to believe in it or not, as they please.
Yep, because the paladin from number two is of the same order, essentially, and then in number two you go to Zakarum and it's all corrupted and shit. Because I think it was... not Mephiston? No, it is Mephiston that's corrupted the faith. Oh, and that's what the banner is? And you get the rest from achievements. Right. Got that one probably because it just gives them out to seasonal people. Even if you haven't signed up for it. What if there's any like StarCraft based ones? Or Warcraft possibly were ones that would be interesting. Yep, all the cool ones are locked behind symbols or locked behind achievements. Yep, pure legal. Nothing like a mailed festival, is there? Nope, it seems there is not. Clenched gauntlet. Nope.
That's cool.
Accent. Oh, right, the thing below. Cross stabs. Nope. What's the gross? Yeah. So I cross guns there. What pistols? No. Helm and arms. Yeah, well, a bunch of interesting stuff. Sigil positions. Oh. What tells other players that, oh, there's a guy here, I guess. Yeah. Okay, let's sell Book of Pain. Oh, yeah. Dead fire.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
Life per second, life after each kill. Attack speed increase. All of those have worse armor values than my current ones. The axe is slightly better. Damage and monster kill. Well, what's its price? Yeah, let's go for it. Even though buying items is silly, really, but. Yeah. Stash this thing to me. You have a move? Nope. Nope. Okay, so objective, use all Tristram waypoint to go to all ruins. Interesting, there's other stuff. There's a cathedral. Or is that a cathedral?
Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
And your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons.
Oh, right, the original original hero from Diablo I who became Diablo and Diablo II, right. Let's see. She does attack. Cool. Reusable pants? What? Oh, clothing material. Reusable parts as well. No pants. Okay.
Cellar. Follow me.
That probably opens up later.
There are dark secrets here.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Captain Dalton!
Yep, I found an axe better than what I actually had. Kills grand speed, increases axe speed. Actually, that's not really that much better. Meh.
Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I will go. Stay here and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Okay, so they actually gave them a name now, not the Dark Wanderer anymore. Or the warrior from... the way that her head looked in the original game. It's funny. Not really the exact position, I guess. Oh no, there wasn't anything anywhere I could have gone. I thought there was a passage down this direction, but it isn't. So I'm going in the right direction. And yeah, tree's fallen over and it's blocking the path. Unless we can... get like a... that's just a thing. I mean, considering... cathedral's up there. No, the cathedral was more over here. If that was Griswold's house... No, see, because there was a... was the... in Griswold's house, Pepin came, then the drunk, and there was some outlying buildings and stuff. There was no one even near. Aegis Hatia was off like this, but then the cathedral was more over here. Yeah, I'm sure. Ugh, whatever. See, I'm getting pedantic now. Also for them to build new Tristrams so soon after. I don't know what's the timeline of this game. Definitely after 2, I guess.
The fight is over for this one. Of the light.
New skill, sweep attack. Okay. Skills, I guess. Not secondary, sweep. Sweep mystical. Souffle out of the enemies before you, doing damage from requires weapon. Yep. Well, I don't think I'm ever going to be without a weapon, so it's fine. Doesn't really tell me like damage and stuff, I guess. Just cost less. I don't know if it means it'll deal less damage though. Whatever.
Tristram Cathedral. The fallen star lies within.
Does deal less damage. I think I might go back to the charge of my short bow of the angels. Yep. My character will. Yeah, I can't use bows.
I cannot.
Yep. Why give it to me then? I cannot pick up my effects. So essentially, I'm going to have to just sell it. What other class am I using both? Oh, the Huntress or Demon Hunter, yeah. Is there specifically Archer character?
Star is close.
Not very far down there, but
Danon, and I'm cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx's army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart. Basically, because of what the sorrow is to get over him, and then you actually help him in the first game. So yeah, that's a cool callback. Barricaded room with nothing in it, that's fantastic.
Some other reason.
Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
Grotesques may seem slow and senseless, but they hide many dangers within their hideously malformed bodies. A set of spikes lurks beneath the monster's flesh, and foul parasites nest within them. It is said that these horrors themselves are constructed by a greater evil, a darkness that I cannot even fathom.
Damage per hit. That's something at least. Thank you. so some tough adventures that that person was talking about.
Patience.
Did the one zombie actually just kill all those people?
Foul minions! Stay back! Back! May this flesh hold! Skeleton King!
The power of the fallen star awakened me! And soon, all will suffer as I have suffered! Gods, bring me his bones!
Thank you, but why did you risk yourself for me?
Your niece asked me to find you, and I agreed.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found.
Discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
Wait, is this an area I didn't even... That's around near the cathedral and I didn't explore.
I rescued the old scholar and learned from him that a creature called the Skeleton King stands between me and the star, but not for long.
Yeah, King Leoric from the first game, although I thought the original warrior had killed him, so I guess he must have again resurrected. New boots. Are better than the ones I've got, but magic pants. These are pants. Magic pants. Alrighty then. Let's talk to Leah and Deckard and then.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
It was my duty to help. Now, I would know of the falling star.
The prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
Mystic, all right. Is that what the other people are up here? Lucky Gloves of the Bay. Okay. Yep, those are the Serpent Bed and one I've already got. And healing potions now. There's only one type of health potion now, the health mirror.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric.
Yep.
He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
Oh yeah, because the warrior.
And I will be the cure.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Hadrig. He knows of its whereabouts. Leah, you should not dismiss the signs so lightly. Do you not believe the evidence of your own eyes?
Horrors have visited Tristram before, and it endured.
But what of the texts?
The Zakharum tomes warn of a falling star. The Herodric scroll spoke of the dead rising, and the Lord of Lies. The prophecy of the end days says that at the end of all things, the first sign shall appear in the heavens.
Lord of Lies?
Yes, you've been telling me about the text since I was 8 years old, Uncle. I just don't think we should read too much into them.
No, Baal was the Lord of Corruption, I think. Diablo's the Lord of Terror, and Mephiston's the Lord of Lies? Yeah. Okay.
I've spent most of my life traveling from place to place with Uncle Deckard, while he did his crazy research.
It can be a lonely life. What drives him?
He's convinced that the forces of Hell will invade our world and bring about the end times. All these years, he's still searching for a way to stop this apocalypse.
Did you learn anything about your mother?
She wasn't from Tristram originally. She came here during the Troubles.
Yeah,
she was in search of something, but I'm not sure what. She reminds me of Uncle Deckard, obsessed with the war between angels and demons.
I am the last of the Herodrim. I couldn't always claim this. In fact, if I had turned to the Herodric teachings sooner, Diablo could have been stopped before his reign of terror began.
Oh, really?
You were called and did not answer?
When the first signs appeared, I did nothing. I had shrugged the old tales off like they were so much fantasy. And Tristram... No, the world has paid dearly for my arrogance. I have tried to make up for my failings. Leah and I have spent her lifetime scouring the world, collecting pieces of the prophecy of the end days. If I can decipher it, we will have the key to defeating the Lords of Hell.
No, I just remembered. Baal is the Lord of Destruction, hence the name of Diablo II's expansion pack. Diablo is the Lord of Terror, and Mephiston is the Lord of Corruption, because it corrupts Zakharum and stuff like that. You get the Zealots and weird goatman crap in that place. So there is no Lord of Lies, unless that's like a lesser demon or something. I don't know. Sometimes the lore is all over the place, especially because this game isn't made by the people who made the first two games. Blizzard North essentially was dissolved and doesn't exist. And I don't know how many of their team members were rolled into the regular Blizzard office. So that's why I'm kind of a bit annoyed about this one's like wishy-washy lore. That seems to be wasn't out dividing itself. No, or walking. No, I can't. What's the word? It's straying from the original lore. Yeah, sorry, that's what I meant.
I can see that Leah is important to you.
I do not know what my life would have been like had I not raised her. Oh, it must have been difficult for Leah, following an old man on a mad search for the secrets to defeating the lords of the burning hells. But though she has seen her share of mysterious things, she is still unsure of my quest. I can understand. She has never seen anything like Diablo and his brothers.
Hey.
The prophecy of the end days is contained within the Herodric tomes I inherited from my ancestor, Jared Kane. It is a warning to those who could interpret it regarding Hell's ultimate invasion of our world, written by many different people throughout history, in many different lands. All known versions of the prophecy are incomplete. I have spent a good part of the past 20 years trying to complete it. I am certain it holds the answers to defeating the Lords of Hell.
The story of Mad King Leoric hangs heavy over this town.
Leoric resisted Diablo's attempts to possess him, but the effort left him weak and confused.
When his son, Albrecht, was kidnapped to be a vessel for Diablo, it destroyed any sanity Leoric had left.
And so he became the Skeleton King.
He commanded an army of the dead deep within the cathedral, finally serving the Lord of Terror he had resisted while alive. Many adventurers tried and failed to slay the Skeleton King. It was left to Leoric's eldest son, Aiden, to finally kill the monster his father had become.
And he was a warrior in Diablo 1, who did not have a name until now.
Leah told me of your crusade to find the source of corruption in the Zakharum faith. I may have information that will help you. Mephisto, Lord of Hatred, spent many years trapped under Travancol and slowly tainted the Zakharum in a bid for freedom.
I have heard this, but knowing how it happened is not enough. I must find the source of the corruption and cleanse it.
I fear that Mephisto is no more. His soul was destroyed on the Hellforge. I am sorry, Crusader.
I've dedicated my life to this crusade, and your news does not change my oath. If I search my entire life and find nothing, it will still have been worth the journey.
Oh, okay, I can actually talk to him about stuff. Alright, let me come back to that in the next episode. I'll continue on and with asking people random nonsense and then talking and then finally going to the blacksmith's house. Okay, bye.